Lots of questions remain tonight after a man died in police custody in Hennepin County. Sharon Yu joins us with what we've learned so far.
The Hennepin County Sheriff's Office says it is investigating after a 41-year-old man in their custody was found unresponsive in his cell last Thursday afternoon. They have not identified the man, but court documents show that Lucas Bellamy was released to the Hennepin County Medical Center Thursday evening because he had passed away. Family members of Bellamy shared that Bellamy was a deeply loyal person and one who loved greatly and eternally. Bellamy is the son of Lou Bellamy, the founder of the Penumbra Theatre Company in St. Paul. Bellamy's sister's memorial post on Facebook details Bellamy's decades-long struggle with opioids and alcohol, but also says Bellamy was passionate about donating to children's hospitals as he was, quote, often hospitalized with asthmatic emergencies as a child. According to arrest documents, Bellamy continued driving away from police in Maple Plain after a West Hennepin public safety officer tried to start a traffic stop last Monday night. Police say they arrested Bellamy after his vehicle lost a tire. He was charged with fleeing from police in possession of metal knuckles. He was booked into the Hennepin County Jail that day, 3 days before his death. Hennepin County officials say medical aid was rendered by staff and emergency responders until Bellamy was pronounced dead. Sharon Yu, KARE 11 News.